I don't think Hans Meyer is our guy.
Why not?
The timeline doesn't match. He's been in customs for the last 3 hours, clearing himself onto the flight.
The plane's turning.
What does that mean?
It means they know I'm on board. Chloe, keep looking.
Tell the pilot he can do it.
But there's a passenger down there with him. He could die.
So for 50 passengers up here, call him now. Do it.
Captain, the air marshal says the baggage area is secure and that you should begin.
Air's coming in.
It's not coming in, it's going out.
What do you mean?
They're depressurizing this area.
What's gonna happen to us?
If we don't get into the main cabin, we're gonna lose consciousness.
Jack, what's going on in the plane? The security net just issued a bulletin.
Chloe, I need you to patch me through to the pilot.
I don't know if I can do that.
Chloe, they're depressurizing this area. We're gonna lose consciousness.
Okay.
This is Captain Stan Cotter. Who am I speaking to?
Captain, my name is Jack Bauer. I'm with the counter-terrorist unit in Los Angeles. I'm the man in your baggage hold.
What do you think you're doing?
I'll explain everything in a moment, but you're gonna have to restore air pressure to this area. Sir, I remind you, I am a federal agent.
What kind of a federal agent knocks out an air marshal? I don't believe you.
Sir, I was passed through to you by a CTU sub-channel. I couldn't have done that unless I had clearance.
Look, all I know is you have a gun and you have breached airplane security.
Captain, this is a matter of national security. Now open the damn hatch!
What do you think? He couldn't have patched in through CTU if he was hostile.
There's no point in taking a chance. In a couple of minutes, he'll pass out. From there, the air marshal can handle it.
Captain, we are running out of air down here. Captain, I know you can hear me. There is a man on board your plane that is of danger to you. That's why I am here. Open the hatch!
I can't do that.
You son of a bitch.
Aileron conduit's been breached.
What?
What the hell do you think you're doing? You're gonna kill everybody on this plane?
That's up to you! Open the hatch!
I'm not letting you up here.
Then you'll be responsible for everything that happens!
All right. Sue, I'm gonna stabilize the pressure and I'm letting him up. I want you to unlock the hatch.
The cockpit's secure. He can't get in here.
Yes, Captain.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
The captain ordered me to open the hatch.
Both of you, turn around and grab the wall. Now! You, in the baggage hold. Do it. Now. Lock it. Take me before we're going now.
Get back to your seats.
What's going on?
Sit down!
He has a gun!
Everybody stay in your seats. Face forward. Put your hands on your head. Do what I tell you and no one will get hurt. If you don't, people will start to die. Get the captain on the phone now.
Sir, he's in the main cabin. He has a gun.
First class passengers moving in the main cabin.
Everyone's in the main cabin.
Captain, this is Jack Bauer. I want to assure you I have no intention of hurting any of your passengers. I need to find something that's on the plane. It's a matter of national security.
What do you want, Bauer?
I want you to remain in a holding pattern so I can search your passengers.
If you're really a federal agent, you know I have to land this plane.
Sir, that won't give me enough time.
No, that's not my problem.
I have a gun. Your air marshal is down, Captain. It is your problem. You need to remain in a holding pattern. Do you understand me?
You do what you have to do, Mr. Bauer. My job is to land this airplane, and that is what I'm going to do.
Captain!